You didn't move your tree back up to the top of the hill.
I did.
Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm. Okay. It's right by that porta potty. So I honestly, we can hit the hit the porta potty and get our guns. Hit the vault, porta potty guns.
I'd rather land at the tree just in case other people ever come up here. Plus, you get the better guns first. And full shield.
Never mind, you're very much correct.
Why would I go into the vault and get blue guns when I can land up here and get gold? Wait, this is broken how much you can go to your fucking tree. No, the moon's. Two-shot if you want it.
Yeah, no, I'm never picking up that fucking two-shot again.
Oh, jeez, it's ass. Cracked him. Good play. Last one. Kaylin? Where the fuck are you? Kaylin? Shit. Where the fuck were you just sitting inside?
No, I was trapped inside. As soon as I tried to come down, it was stuck, so I had to fucking break the wall again.
Dumbass.
I was actually really pissed. And I know you were pissed at me for not being there, so I was like, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
There's a car coming in. He might try to reboot. There's two cars.
Number 35. Yeah, it's a fucking sniper. Gonna sing and shit.
I'm trying to hit you with the car.
Yeah, I know. Other one's on me.
Cracked. Very weak. Very weak.
Got him.
Dude, straight up just ran up the hill. In the crown. Teammates here. Hey, there's Medmiss here, Josh. I think it's a different team. 2+6. Just leave him for now. Don't bother with finishing. There's no stress or anything. Coming right here. Gold DMR for daddy! This dude's riding an animal on a car. Interesting. Everybody's so scared to fight. I'm cool with it.
Riding an animal on a car, that's funny as hell.
He literally put his hog on the Lambo and the partner started driving the Lambo.
Broke shit on him.
Okay, let's push him. Jeremy's fast time? Didn't do it. Nope. Oh wait, there's an animal right next to us. With people. It's your bounty target.
more people. Plus us above us.
Broke his shield. Probably healing.
They're dead.
You're goated.
They're dead.
There's people up here by the tower though.
Yep. Hit them for 34 three times.
They're on the tower though, I'm fine.
Oh my god. I'm dead.
Knocked one. I'm gonna die. Please kill him. Alright, fuck it. Go down the hill. He'll go res. Just throw me down the hill. Just throw. Fuck yeah. Let's get behind this rock and res. Fuck it. Somebody else killed him. Let's go. Alright, just res right here. Good shit. You're not resing. You're not resing. There you go. Oh, okay. Everybody's starting to push in and fight, so. Everyone's dying. I need a crown. I don't have one. I want one. Do you have white heels or no?
No, I have a full shield for you.
I have some. Have to creep our way back up the hill. Actually, I'm gonna go down here just to see if there's stuff over White Hills. That's where people died. Oh, there's a guy here. Shit. Someone's healing in here. Just dip out. Go back.
Oh, me. Knock one.
His teammate's on the building. You're gonna get looked down at by the other people on the hill. His teammate went up the hill. We gotta get up. He has a crown. I'm taking it. Good fucking kill.
You had no white heels, so.
No, we don't have any. There's a guy right in front of us. You like that shit? Good shit, though. At the 50s. Killing his four.
I'll put here.
Yeah, there's two.
Yep.
They see us. Oh, I gotta back up in you. Cracked one. Knocked him. I see another. The other solo is sitting behind them on the hill. He's probably gonna third party them. Just full heal. Reload everything. Let's go. You got him out. What the fuck?
Knocked one.
The solo's behind a tree. The solo literally is just sitting by himself. He might burn.
Oh man. This shit.
Let's go, Kaylin!
That solo's dog shit, bro.
Bro, he sat and watched the fight the whole time. He watched the entire fight and never once pushed. Let's go!
Watch that whole thing. Oh my! Like what, dude?
Dubs, baby. He watched the whole fight. Holy shit! I'm like calling him out. I'm like, he's on the hill. Okay, he's probably gonna push. He's sitting behind the tree. As soon as I killed the last team, he pushed in.
Yep.
Like, what the fuck?